Alley setback. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Ellie setback. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watchin', ES Muse. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them. No use in trying it.
It's one of the best basketball movies done in a very long time, and it's called Who Shot Mamba? It's a basketball movie slash mystery slash comedy about a snake named Mamba who gets murdered and his friend Mary Sherman tries to solve the crime.
I happen to be in the movie playing myself, a reporter. I caught up with Brian Spaeth. He's the brains behind it all. He's the writer, producer, to talk to him about the project. Check it out.
What's the movie about? Who Shot Mamba?
Who Shot Mamba is about a man named Mary Sherman, who is best described as a lovable dimwit. It's actually technically an adaptation of my blog, yaysports.com. Once long ago, I created a little snake character named Mamba that I used to put over Kobe's shoulder in Photoshop work. And around about 2 years ago, I decided to make a short film called Who Shot Mamba that was going to be about this little snake, and as I started to write it and insert more and more of the sight into the script, suddenly it was a full-length movie.
Let's see, the snake has been shot to death.
And who's in this movie?
Some other very talented actors. Stephanie Sanborn plays the female lead. There is a man named Dominic Pace, who you've seen on TV many times, very talented. Dylan Mooney plays Calvin Stadiums, the greatest basketball player of all time.
What is love? Love is when your work meets your passion. What is work? Work is sweating through your shirt before practice starts. What is sweat? Sweat, also called perspiration, is the production and evaporation of a fluid consisting primarily of water as well as a small amount of sodium chloride that is excreted by the sweat glands in the skin of mammals in order to assist in thermal regulation.
Bill Walton makes an appearance as my character's father. Scoop Jackson from ESPN is in it.
Isaac from The Love Boat?
Yes, Ted Lange, who was Isaac on The Love Boat, he is in it.
How did you get Walton in here?
That's my little secret.
And where do you come with the character of Mamba?
Mamba, well, you know, when Kobe gave himself that nickname a couple years ago, or two or three years ago, whenever it was, it was hilarious because it was just so odd. So what I did, around that time, he also had a Nike ad that was, it was him, and it was like a painting. It was him and two motorcycles and two ninjas and two snakes. And it was just the oddest thing because it looked like a 12-year-old from 1985 made it. And one of the snakes, I photoshopped it out, and that's the one I originally started putting over his shoulder. Now, at the time, I was not a big Kobe Bryant fan. But a little bit after that, he scored his 81 points, and that's when I totally was into Kobe then. So I took that snake, which was very mean-looking, and put a wig and teeth on him and, like, veneers and stuff, and he was a very friendly snake, and he became very popular on the site. So that's where that all came from.
So, there you have it, Who Shot Mamba, seen exclusively at whoshotmamba.com. And once you see the episode with me, let me know if I need to keep my day job or do I have a future in acting. Let me know. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.